Okay. I like how he also was talking about Donkey Kong as well when he wasn't even there. It was pretty great. Alright. It still annoys me that I don't know what this song is called now. Ambient Waters? I swear that's wrong. Maybe it is right and I'm just an idiot. Well, I kind of already am, considering how well I'm doing. But, either way. Okay, nah. Alright. Keep going down. Oh, you already missed a K. K. No idea where that could be then. It's probably one of those secrets in the walls. Unguard would be nice right now. All these frickin' sharks. Ugh. At least they're not, like, massive. Well, then again, they do get pretty big later, but still. At least they don't target you. That would creep me out. Alright. The clams don't exactly help. Probably more dangerous, honestly. Yeah, that's actually kind of scary. How big they are. Ugh, duh. Where is this secret anywhere? Does it even count? Like, do you just get a exclamation mark on these levels by default? I guess we'll find out. Yo, okay. Okay, we're almost there. Okay. Whew. Careful now. Don't wanna die at the very end! Cool. Oh! I don't know why I keep doing that, I just like doing that for some reason. Alright, now this guy, basically what you're gonna do, just grab the barrel, as you hit him, he's gonna go red and you can't hit him. He goes into basically ant rage mode, and he's invincible during this, so just ignore him, avoid him, and yeah, just hit him when he goes back to normal. And yeah, just use Diddy Kong, because he holds barrels in front of him, and it just makes it so much easier to just attack enemies that way, just run into them and they just take the hit. I just keep doing that, and that was a fail. So I'm gonna have to use Donkey Nut now. Which isn't the ideal way to do this, but hey. There we go. Jeez, just look at all these bananas, dude. Okay. I'll keep going. Alright. Now, is there a secret up there? I remember there being a secret. Yep. Okay. Yo! Yo! Yes! We need more lives, badly. Okay, this is one I don't know where the secret is, so we're just gonna kinda have to wing it, but still. Any lies is better than nothing. Oh, here we... Oh, okay, we found it anyway. Okay. But yeah, there you go. That's the double areas I was talking about. Probably should have waited until we got more, but oh well. Do-do-do-do. Got to 5 lives. That's pretty nice. Can we get 6? Can we go for 6? I doubt it. Yeah, no. Alright. I like how that thing's blocking the lives. Somewhere in the turns, at least. Oh, okay, just turn. Yeah. Could be worse. Alright. Oh, gosh! Sorry, I'm just trying to concentrate a little bit, but I guess one thing to say is that I like how this game kind of has like an environmental theme, like just like Crash 1, just like Sonic 1, or like the classic Sonic games in general. Like all three of these games, like Donkey Kong Country series, Sonic, and Crash 1, not so much 2 or 3, but Crash 1, they have an environmental theme going on, how technology can potentially ruin nature and stuff, which is honestly really true. And I don't know, it's just a nice little theme they have going on. Like, as you go through the game, you get more and more industrial themes and how much pollution that's going on. That's kind of screwing up the environment, because like, you see in the background, like the Kremlings are making like a factory over Donkey Kong Island, and it like you can see the water's kind of messed up and polluted in this world, and like later on you can see like just kind of how messed up they made the atmosphere in the next world, I believe. There's only like 4 or 5 worlds, though, I believe, so, yeah. No! I want to get that. No! I almost died in the process, but okay. Alright, let's go! This is one of my favorites, actually. I don't know. I don't really have a reason, but just fun. I just like going for all of these little bonus challenges. It just feels so good to get these. I guess one reason is it's just one of the more simple ones, I guess, and it's just This and espressos are the ones I'm the most familiar with, so yeah. Alright. Oh! I don't know how I survived that. I didn't do that. I didn't live with that, though. Alright. No! That was dumb. Get this again. I need to stop. Okay, whatever. We got it. Fail. No. Cool, okay. Sorry about being quiet there, but yeah. Oh man, I needed my full concentration. Alright. Use this enemy and we go up here. You can't actually control that, you just go up automatically. Like, that's the thing with this level. I guess it's just so slow. Okay. Sorry, these require concentration. There we go. But yeah, the ropes in this level kind of, I guess they're just so icy or something that they just force you up. Well, actually, how would they force you up? Forcing you down, I understand, but forcing you up? But yeah, that's the thing with this level. Some of them go up automatically and some go down. You can't control it and you just kind of have to react accordingly. Most of the time, it's not too bad though. Most of the time, it gives you plenty of time to react. I like how they didn't even clap. Or high five, rather. Okay. Yeah! Alright, what was that sound? I guess we'll find out. Or not. Fail. Oh, Donkey Kong just doesn't care. I know they don't do anything when they're not active, but I just find that funny. Also, I hate those enemies, the ones that roll. I just find them one of the most annoying enemies to deal with. But thankfully, they're only in a couple levels, so it's not too bad. Right, nope. Dang it. Yeah. So it looks like it's tight, but it's really not. Alright. Are you going that? Nah. Cool. Actually, I wanna. Yay! Oh, nice, we got it. Alright. More lies. All the bloody water, like, jeez. Isn't this game, like, rated E for everyone? Well, actually, I don't know what the rating is for this game, but I'd imagine it's, like, E. Okay, come on. Or 3+. Or whatever it would be. Because we have the PEGI rating over here. I know, over in the US, I think it's the ESRB. I'm not the best at this one, honestly. Because, like, it just kind of has a bunch of lines with a bunch of them. Like, it doesn't. It's not like one of those where it's just a. It's just like a cluster of them. And there's a lot of hidden walls. Which one of them has a ×2 thing. Was that something? No, it was just. Oh, okay. Found it by complete accident. I'll take it. And get 500. Ah. Oh man, it just feels so good to get those. Doesn't feel too good to get chomp though. Ah. No. Why? Why you do this to me? Alright, let's get up there again, I guess. Might as well. Oh, what? It just vanished. What the heck was that? There's a little clever platforming here. Actually, I don't even know if any of them go up. Oh, this one you can kind of climb. Does it work? I don't know. I don't understand. Whatever. Yeah, boy. Anything here? Oh, something. Oh, nice. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Just... No! Ah. I'm coming for you! Alright. No! I meant to jump. Go! Obviously, you can't go on the ropes when you're using espresso, so keep that in mind. Alright. Oh, sweet! A bonus to a bonus. I'll take it. Let's see if we can actually get 800 this time. Actually, I can do it with 600 at least. Yeah, just go over here. You get times 2. Which is always nice. I can get 700. If we get back in time. Yep. Nice. I'm not even going to bother to get another one. Nice. Oh, that is sexy. All those lives. So what I love about the mini games and stuff, like you can go from like 8 lives to like 20, like we just did. It just feels so good. And you have to earn them. Like, it's not like Crash 1 where, or Crash 2, or the Crash games in general, honestly, where they just kind of give you lives non-stop and you don't have to really think about it. With this game, though, you have to kind of work for your 1-ups, and you can die so easily in these games as well. That makes them just even more rewarding. So, and it also helps the fact that the mini games are fun. So I can't get up there now. Dang it. Okay. Nice. Oh. No! Probably should have waited. Okay, nah, that looks like a... Nah, I look like a tool then. Nah. Just say... I'm not even gonna say anything about that. Like, that was all on me. anything here? No? Ah, I can't see! Okay. How dare you do this? Make it so awkward for me to jump over. Man, we missed all of them. Well, not all of them, but quite a few. I wonder if you can jump on the barrels. You probably can. Maybe. Okay, I almost screwed myself again because I keep thinking there's just a platform below. But I just keep falling, like, oh man, I can do that! Finally, gosh. Took way too long. Croctopus chase. Ah.